Hey everybody, Bill Russell at Union Gospel Mission. And now more than ever, the response to homelessness by people who care and by the power of God is absolutely vital. For too many, it's a matter of life and death out on these streets. It's so important that we together, you and Union Gospel Mission, do our full measure during these desperate times. And we are right now doing our full measure. Over the last year, we have served over 270,000 meals out of Union Gospel Mission downtown Portland. That's more than 748 meals a day. We have impacted 878 different homeless persons' lives. And in addition to that, we've had well over 150 people in our men's center and about 100 women and children in our women's center. That's a lot of lives impacted. And for the homeless people, we've made 388 service referrals. That's moving them in a direction through care, connect, and coach off the streets. It's our hope that in the next 10 years, we can move at current levels 820 men, women, and children off the streets. And with your help, we can even do more. We, in everything we do, point to the love of God and to Jesus Christ. And we pray that everyone we come in contact with will experience eternal life and abundant life. So we need your help. We need you to consider to become a monthly donor. That way, your gift is steady throughout the year as our service is steady throughout the year. If you would rise to the occasion, we would greatly appreciate that. And if you can't be a monthly donor, would you seriously consider one impactful gift so that we can continue to impact Portland? I would appreciate it.